up this morning and figured I'd call you in case I'm not here tomorrow. I'm hoping that I can borrow a peace of mind. I'm behind on what's really important. My mind is really distorted. I find nothing but trouble in my life. I'm fortunate you believe in a dream. This orphanage we call a ghetto was quite a routine. And last night was just another distraction or a reaction of what we consider madness. I know exactly what happened. You ran outside when you heard my brother cry for help. Held him like a newborn baby and made him feel like everything was alright in a fight he tried to put up. But the type of bullet that stuck had went against his will. As blood spilled on your hands, my plan's rather vindictive. Everybody's a victim in my eyes. When I ride, it's a murderous rhythm. And outside became pitch black. A demon glued to my back, whispering, get him, I got him. And I ain't give a fuck. That same mentality had told my brother not to duck. In actuality, it's a trip how we trip off of colors. I wonder if I ever discover a passion like you and recover the life that I knew as a youngin' in pajamas and thunderdons. When thunder comes, it rains cats and dogs dumb. Niggas like me never prosper. Prognosis of a problem child. I'm proud and well devoted. This power shit been in me forever. So forever, I'ma push it wherever, whenever. And I love you cause you love my brother like you did. Just promise me you tell this story when you make it big. And if I die before your album drop, I hope
so loud it can water down the demon with the Holy Ghost.
I wrote some raps that made sure that my lifeline reeking the scent of a reaper, ensuring that my allegiance with the other side may come soon. And if I'm doomed, may the wound of my mother be blessed for many moons. I suffer a lot, and every day that glass mirror get tougher to watch. I tie my stomach in knots, and I'm not sure why I'm infatuated with death. My imagination is surely an aggravation of threats that can come about, cause the tongue is mighty powerful, and I can name a list of your favorites that probably vouch. Maybe cause I'm a dreamer and sleep is the cousin of death. Really stuck in the schema, wondering when I'ma rest. And you're right, your brother was a brother to me, and your sister's situation was the one that pulled me in a direction to speak on something that's realer than the TV screen. By any means, wasn't trying to offend or come between her personal life. I was like, it need to be told. Cursing the life of 20 generations after her soul. Exactly what'd happen if I ain't continue rapping or steady being distracted by money, drugs, and four fives. I count lives all on these songs. Look at the weak and cry. Pray one day you be strong, fighting for your rights, even when you're wrong, and hope that at least one of you think about me when I'm gone. Am I worth it? Did I put enough work in?
Promise that you will sing about me. Promise that you will sing about me. I said when the light shut off, and it's my turn to settle down, my main concern. Promise that you will sing about me. Promise that you will sing about me.
With the city with vanity, with the music louder. the same song. A black flower. I show you how to die your thirst. Die your thirst. Die your thirst. What are we doing? Who are we fooling? Hell is hot. Fire is proven. To burn for eternity. Return of the student that never learned how to live righteous, but how to shoot it. Tired of running. Choirs is humming. Tell us to visit. We lie about coming. Now back to business. Loading the guns and back of the Buick. The hood is feuding. The beef is bubbling. It's no discussion. Hereditary. All of my cousins. Dying of thirst. Dying of thirst. Dying of thirst. Too many sins. I'm running out. Somebody send me a well for the drought. See, all I know is taking notes. I'm taking this life for granted, granted if you provoke. My best days, I stress days.
Don't forgive me for all my sins.
My best days, I stress days. Say fuck the world, my sex slave. Money, pussy, and greed, what's my next crave? Whatever it is, know it's my next grave. Tired of running, tired of running. Tired of tumbling, tired of running. Tired of tumbling. Backwards my mama say, see a pastor, give me a promise. What if today was the rapture and you completely tarnished? The truth will set you free, so to me be completely honest. You dying of thirst, you dying of thirst. So hop in that water and pray that it works.
My brother, homie, is that what I think that he is? I know that's not what I think that he is. Why are you so angry? See, you young men are dying of thirst. Do you know what that means? That means you need water, holy water. You need to be baptized with the Spirit of the Lord. Do you want to receive God as your personal Savior? Okay, repeat after me. Lord God, I come to you a sinner.
Lord God, I come to you a sinner.
And I humbly repent for my sin.
And I humbly repent for my sins.
I believe that Jesus is Lord.
I believe that Jesus is Lord.
I believe you raised him from the dead.
I believe you raised him from the dead.
I would ask that Jesus come into my life.
I would ask that Jesus come into my life.
And be my Lord and Savior.
And be my Lord and Savior.
I receive Jesus to take control of my life.
I receive Jesus to take control of my life.
And that I might live for him from this day forward.
And that I may live for him from this day forward.
Thank you, Lord Jesus, for saving me with your precious blood.
Thank you, Lord Jesus, for saving me with your precious blood.
In Jesus' name, amen.
In Jesus' name, amen.
All right now, remember this day, the start of a new life, your real life.